Lovely, guys. Thank you very much. That's Sky Blues. Is that right, Duffy?
That's Sky Blues.
Is that a new song?
No, I wrote it a long time ago when I was with Alexis Corner.
Right. And where, did you record it with him?
Yeah, I did. Never came out.
Aha. Yeah. Well, that's why I didn't know it.
It was supposed to be on the Spot album, Sky High. I think that's why it wasn't included.
Were you two actually ever in the Alexis Corner, any of the Blues Incorporated simultaneously?
I think not, actually.
We certainly played
together a lot and around that time. And we did gigs, but not as part of the Blues Incorporated.
We were in the Grand Blanc Quartet together.
Of course, yes. Yeah. So that's a whole other story.
Yeah.
Let me go even further back in your career, just very briefly, Duffy, and ask, when you were sort of being a pop star, courtesy of Larry Parnes and all that sort of stuff all those years ago, were you very, very much constrained by that? Or was it what you wanted at the time?
I could never record what I wanted. I could do what I wanted on stage up to a point where if you had a package tour and there was guys further up the bill, had more power, they could say that they was going to do Down the Line or Tallahassee Lassie, and you couldn't because they were a bigger deal than you.
Yes.
So you were stuck there, but the main problem was with recording. I never ever sang any of my records on stage. They were just what the producer told me to do, and I had to do it.
And when you were in charge of things, you did something quite different?
Well, I went away and did something else, yeah.
You certainly did by the time you got to records like Innovations and so on, but we'll pass over that one just for the time being, because I want you to do another piece. But just first, Dick, I wanted to ask you whether you thought that the things have changed, you know, hugely since 1962 when you were with Alexis.
I do believe they have, in a number of aspects, yes.
What's the worst or the best?
Oh, dear. The good thing is that while I've always done what I wanted to do, I didn't know that I was doing what I wanted to do. You know, I wasn't conscious of it. I wasn't thinking about it. I was just doing it.
Until recently?
I guess, looking back at it, since I started to seriously think about composing, about being a composer, which makes you look inside to see what you're doing.
Yes.
And what you have been doing and what you're planning to do next, instead of just doing it. It's a new ball game for me, in that while I'm still doing the same sort of thing that I did, I now know that I'm doing it. I didn't know that before.
Well, I know what you're about to do now, another song. What is it, Duffy?
This is called A Little Boy Blues.